How's it going, guys? We're back. I'm your host, G-Smith64. Back with some more.
Greetings.
Xenoverse 2. Please select press. We're gonna do all this. Let's do this. Suck my goddamn nuts, Elvikai. Why would it be anyone other than my character? I mean, that sounds cocky and rude, but it's Cybermen. Being a time traveler. Finish all the tries. All physical members have to help me. Well, I'm the only one.
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the time patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up!
Alright. Now material item. Oh, there's something over there. Let's go get it! I swear, officer, I ain't drunk.
That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area.
Gates, yes, I know how these work.
First things first.
First things first, on the list. Did I really just make that reference? I did. I did make that reference.
Oh, you made it in one piece. I'm a happy cop. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends.
You're
take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Do I gotta lock on? Right. I just had to lock on, follow an ally to revive them. And I can lock while doing it. Good to know.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
Thanks. For a counterattack.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way.
What?
Something bad.
Cybermen? Okay. New enemy approaching. Oh no. My rippling muscles can't handle it.
That's all of them? Wait, wait.
What the fuck are those noises, man?
No, I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
All right. Oh. I see. Well. Oh, that's it. There it is. Yeah! negative into the big bad. Oh, there's more? Really? What? Grillin', you're weak as fuck, man.
Hey there!
The butter.
Else is closing in. Hold on. Is it this?
All right. Special one. Meeting certain requirements or whatever. Oh, it's just Yamcha.
Krillin, my man. I see somebody's falling out of shape.
Oh, is that a challenge, Wolf Boy?
It has been a while since we sparred. I mean, I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too?
Hey, it's Yamcha. Just have this nice, have a nice little tasty ball of fun. That is why I love you.
Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Also, cleared. Sorry for the squeaky chair. Great success. Level up. Little badge. Man. the TP metal though? It sounds wrong. Metal. Yeah, no, you can have friends on. Okay. Easy metal, little red pair. Online parallel quest. Any other parallel quest?
Greetings.
Nope, got it. Got it. Move that. The legend will be born again. So we got our next mission. Green guy.
What is it?
You want me to go shopping? This thing is so bad to control that it's funny. Like, it is horrible control. Don't get me wrong, but it's so funny. Over time, let's do a story mission, Brad. Brad? What's that?
What's that?
Earth history. Let's go. What's up next on Earth? Who we fucking up? Who am I fucking up? Who am I fighting? Who's fighting with me? Give me the details, man. Hurry up, you old sack of shit.
That scroll shows that...
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta,
ooh,
arrive on Earth.
This is a fun fight.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle,
no,
wouldn't
not really.
You say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Sure. Let us do this. Damn. 47. Aged. After the other one? Ah, Nappa. She got the damage. Hey, look, I'm there too. I'm just there. Nappa, you're going down, but defend the Earth. Reduce Nappa's health to a certain amount. Player AP is defeated. Alright. Is it 6-on-1?
Another of us come to get squashed?
Or did you come here to help us?
Hey, wait.
Seriously?
Alright, who cares who it is? We have to slow him down until Goku gets better!
No.
Guys! Bright Red! Oh! I'm so scared!
Too scared to move? Hey, I can't blame you. The first fight
about
this.
Forget about the process! We have more important work to do! Did you say what? No!
Here's what?
This is just
a Nappa! A Nappa!
Take my
time
crushing you one by one!
Just look at me!
Must mean. It's Goku! He's kept us waiting long enough!
Wait! Something's a little off.
Wait, what?
Closing in then. He sent something along with Goku.
Whoever or what this is slowing Goku down, the others can't
hold up much
longer. No choice. Find an opening and get over to Goku.
But literally none of us have been hit besides Tien, who was hit once. Untouchable. Literally untouchable. No goddamn damage. No goddamn damage. Who's slowing down Goku, though? Who am I about to fuck up? Who about to get this... Nah. We're gonna keep it somewhat PG. Reduce Turtle's health? Who the fuck is Turtle? Oh, it's this dude. Hey, I got your back. Bardock?
Hey, I'm in a hurry! Stay out of my way!
With the universe is dead! He's not supposed to be dead! He looks like a Saiyan of some kind. In fact, he looks just like Goku.
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. So, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. A green planet like this is destined to dry up. Come with me and discover greater worlds. You won't regret it.
Don't listen to anything that dribble. It's not the fault of your evil.
Oh, so you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die.
Sky, just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. You see, everyone will kneel before me. I guess that's enough for now.
Wait, what?
Hurry after him!
Is that me? Wait, what? Am I fighting alongside myself from the... I'm fighting alongside myself from the previous game? The game has changed. The game has changed if I'm fighting alongside myself. Because I was a goddamn monster in the last game. So if I'm fighting alongside myself... Yo...
He's gone. Well, there's no time to... I have no idea who you... Oh no! That enormous...
Yeah, sure. Let's go, dude. Sup, dude. Let's do this. Yeah, bro. Saiyan brutality. Beyond the limits. Defeat all opponents. It's literally just Krillin and Gohan who are left. Everyone else is dead. So it's gonna be on 4-on-2? 4-on-2? I can handle a 4-on-2. Hey, what up?
Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here! Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
2-on-2.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
Goddamn. 2-on-2. Oh, Vegeta's powered up here. So, 2-on-2 then? Nappa, you're my opponent. Don't look at him like that.
What the heck are you doing here? Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Tien!
I'm starting to remember my combos.
Jotsu!
Power is rising.
I am not going to let you get away with this!
What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Oh, beat him? Oh! Beat him, you think? Alright, come on. Come on. I'm tired of these games, Nappa. Now let me go over to Vegeta. Lock on. Hey, Vegeta. How about a little, Why did I... Come on, man. I had the lock on, still. Look to the bada! Oh, I'm in this fight now.
Yeah!
alive! What are you gonna do?
You'll pay for this!
Do it. You really think that attack was gonna take me down? I don't even know the plan.
Time's four!
Oh goddamn. He definitely did. Like, no if, and, or but about it. Aw, only an A. Man. Oh well. On to the next mission. I think tomorrow might just be like a Dragon Ball Z spam day. And we get like 4 episodes of Dragon Ball Z. And like an episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! And an episode of Skyrim and Fallout 4. I think I'm gonna do all 4. Yeah.
In that case,
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Burst open. Oh, your bones become a great age.
No way!
Goku, you ready for this fight?
The tables really have turned.
I will still kick your ass, even if you are a giant.
This is the end for you!
Nah. Ready? Pain, transformation, beat all opponents. I like regular battles. Red Edge must get through a break state or damage them. Once the Red Edge stamina is 0, put them in a break state. Only then can you deal damage to them. Although they're getting Red Edge off battle, throwing you back. Okay.
A great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, the great ape stats have powers 10 times greater than normal.
See, now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
Oh, no, this is bad. Nappa has transformed into a great ape too. Slowing Baby down has caused a lot of trouble.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
But if they are defeated, it's going to its normal course.
Give me this tail.
What's that?
Fuck your
friend. Hit me!
Give me this goddamn hit, buddy. That is such a cheap deck. Alright.
What?
This episode. Also, question. What happens if I beat What happens if I beat goddamn Vegeta first? But it says defeat Nappa first. What if I don't do that though, and I defeat
a green ape? A monster!
Let me tell you something, Fun. To save them, the great apes have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I see. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the arena. That was all me.
This is bad. Nappa has transformed into a great ape too.
The potential hidden in Saiyans is scary.
But if they aren't defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
You should fight them one at a time. Start out by defeating Nappa.
What's that?
literally can't do damage. The attention of Vegeta because Goku has the attention of Nappa. Why can't I deal more damage than that? Why does he just become fucking invincible? Okay, blah 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 blah.
Great ape! A monster!
Let me tell you something, monster. Saiyans in the Great Ape Wars have powers 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa! And the one that destroyed the arena! That was all me!
No, this is bad. Nappa has
Lock it all, bitch!
I'll go with you!
Yes!
Too bad I'm one hit away from death, so...
Man, he became a great ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off! Come on, let's go cut off that tail!
Hey, guys!
Keep cutting the tail off to the middle guy. You just need to draw the great ape to pay you.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
If you'd like, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
I won't
move!
Not to you!
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me! You fool!
You fool!
away.
Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
No problem. Only got my ass kicked 3 times. Okay. 3rd time's the charm! Holy shit. Who would have thought? This would normally be 2 episodes, but this is going to be 1 goddamn long-ass episode of me getting my ass kicked by a goddamn fucking monkey.
Welcome back!
Very nicely done.
Who's very nice!
Oh, Trunks.
Good to have you back!
Hey, it's Trunks! Hey. Stand next to Trunks. Actually my long-lost twin. That's who it is. Do I have a... My goddamn...
What?
Yeah.
Nope, I got the belt.
It was rough out there.
I got the belt a little wrong. And... Shirt? Shirt's the wrong color. Other than that, though... Oh, no, and the boots.
I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were...
Ahem! A proper in... Oh, yeah. That's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks. I'm in charge. This here is my partner.
Hey, what up, me?
You see, we've been you... But there have been so... That's why I've had to ask for help. These two have told me that you're quite capable. Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission. That's enough! You've got a long...
Don't listen to him. That...
Stop that right...
See, now I feel dumb for making a clone of myself.
Anyway...
Because I didn't know I was gonna
history
be...
would... Why are all these people suddenly... They got away from me this time. Yes. The pair I was chasing... They enlist villains from different timelines and use... And who's...
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come... The wicked scientist Toa, and her abominable creation.
Toa's not that abominable of a creation. Oh, hello, cutscene. Actual goddamn cutscene? Alright. Wasn't expecting this.
Phew!
Looks like I overdid it a bit.
Turtle? Your name is Turtle. Before I ever called you Turtle. We got Turtle and Bean.
I've been looking for
you. What
up,
Bean?
Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Toa and Mira.
Toa.
Turtle, Bean, Mira, and Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business.
Who the fuck is that guy? What the fuck is that thing? Nah, but it's... I got my cover story. He's not my twin. Alternate timelines. Alternate timeline me? Tamed up with current timeline me.
Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall
That's
ever becoming your
Bean.
Servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But
that's
all!
Not Bean. Turtle and Bean.
Now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Mm-hmm.
Yes, you can take it with you.
I mean, Toa may be evil, but she's still hot as fuck.
The demon realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be...
Well, you know what to do.
Why do you have to be evil?
Huh, I wonder about that.
Why does she have to be evil?
You know, you should really just reprogram those two.
They're fine, Mira. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own.
That's very true.
Besides, I have everything...
You're so goddamn hot. But can I finally end this episode, please? ...minutes, roughly.
Cool, advancement test. Awesome, time turn. Cool. Alright, on the next episode... I'm fucking gonna go do stuff. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be lit. So be ready for that. Legend is being reborn. Farewell, people.